you know why?
Eat, drink, and be merry.
The tournament. Am I to?
I assure you, Skellige is just as strong as the other factions. It shall soon be considered canon. Of this, I'm certain.
I don't know. Always been an Ilfgaard man myself. I must give it some more thought.
Geralt of Rivia saw a notice about a Gwent tournament.
By all means, you've come to the right place. I am Count Martin Monnier, organizer-in-chief. Our tourney's more than mere diversion. We've a mission, see? To spread word of my brother's brainchild, Skellige, a new Gwent faction.
These new cards, tell me something about them.
Their design embodies the Isle's spirit. The rage-filled potency, the rough, brutal beauty. Famed Skelligers, heroes of lore, berserkers and beasts, ogle us from the cards. Bran Twirsek is the faction's leader, of course.
And the other famous Skelligers?
Hjalmar and Serison Kreite, naturally, though not conjoined. Also Heimdall the hero, the venerable druid Ermion. The list goes on.
New deck? Where'd you get the idea? I mean, why bother?
All Beauclair knows me as a great lover and promoter of Gwent. My brother, dead for some time now, was known to be the same. We shared another great passion, travel. Spent a great many years at sea in our youth, marking out our territory in multiple corners of the world. Yet the one that truly grabbed us by the stones were the Skellige Isles. The stormy sea, consumed by a fever, a suicidal awe, dashing itself against somber cliffs. That is the image I retain. It and others like it inspired my brother to devise the new faction.
The tournament. Where do I sign up to play?
Right here with me. I've one slot open, but there's a condition. You must use cards of the Skellige faction. You see, I've already asked a great many seasoned players to do the same. Alas, all fear novelties, disdain process, care too much for the climax, for winning. So they insist on playing with their tried and true decks.
Long story short, you need a sucker who will risk it. Take a stab at proving Skellige's no worse than the established decks. Best way to do that would be to win this tournament using your brother's cards.
We understand one another perfectly, I see. Behold this trophy, standing stiff and strong. It could be yours if you win.
Not bad. Could look great in my house. On the sideboard, maybe. All right, I'll give it a shot. Play using the new faction.
That is an exceedingly good rub to my loins. Just one small adjoinder. I can only provide you a basic Skellige deck. My brother, alas, gave away or lost many key cards.
No chance I can win the tournament with these cards?
An issue easily resolved. You must simply face local Gwent competitors, win the missing cards from them. Besides, it would be very good practice for the tournament itself. Here, the cards I can spare you. Take them, please. The rest I keep for myself, for I too intend to play as Skellige.
Doth one know you? Sloth, doth one gratify?
Unto Duke Raymond's rules.
None of which are suitable to show myself in.
Sucks its blood to piss. I paid too much out again.
Greetings, Knight.
Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Thank you.
right. A year on and some tosser will have invented the wankers of Novigrad.
Welcome. The tourney is on the way. Might I glance at your deck?
Sure. Here.
An impressive array. Count Monnier waits inside. You may enter.
Thanks.
There you are. A pleasure to see you again. The Skellige faction, how do you find it?
It's great. Faction's a pleasure to play.
I'm glad to hear it.
Any specific tournament rules? Mind giving me an overview?
Firstly, might I introduce the contestants? Superb Gwent players all, hailing from the world's farthest corners. Hammal Ochen Dankbali, an Ofieri merchant. Erik van Frog, a patrician from Novigrad. And lastly, we are proud to welcome a Skelliger.
Ye blind? Not Skelliger, Skelligirl, dammit!
Naturally, no offense meant. Agnetha Skolt, her effer-charming isle temperament in evidence, along with assorted beats, baubles, ropes. As to the rules, they're simple. Each player adopts a faction they cannot change for the tourney's duration. Lose a match, and you're eliminated. The winner from among you shall advance to the semi-final to face the winner of the tourney's previous edition, His Excellency the Ambassador of the Empire of Nilfgaard, Master von Hinn. The winner of that match shall in turn face none other than me, your humble servant.
Hands off our Gwent! No new fucking factions!
Protesters have gathered outside. Quite a few, it seems.
Hands off our bloody game! We didn't want any new factions! Money, you dozy cunt! Stop diddling with dwarven tradition!
Change cannot always please everyone. Gwent traditionalists resent my efforts to expand the canon to include Skellige, but we shall pay them no mind.
Mind telling me what factions the others will be playing?
It is no secret. Erik van Frog will play the Northern Realms. His Excellency, in a flush of patriotism, chose Nilfgaard. Hammal Ochen Dankbali will play the Monster's deck, and Agnetha Skolt has chosen Skojatel. Yours truly, of course, shall await the winner with a Skellige deck. I'm determined to prove its value.
Ready to start if everybody else is.
I invite you to join me on the terrace. The Herald shall soon announce the tourney's start.
Let the tourney begin! In round one, Agnetha Skolt faces Erik von Vrog, and Geralt of Rivia plays Hammal Ochen Dankbali.
Let's grab a table.
A wager would you wish to make?
What do you have in mind?
Weapons do I collect, and your sword of silver my eye has caught. Should I win, I should take it. Should I lose, to you another equally precious shall I give.
All right. So be it.
Upon your victory, congratulate I you. What drove me to wager a sword against you, know I not. Clearly to guide me, the universe ceased. Here, you may it serve well.
I'd never have lost if you hadn't cheated.
And my land, folk who slander like that don't live long, because we don't let them. Accuse me of cheating again, and I'll cut your tongue out.
Enough. Hands to yourselves.
As Gwent is a gentleman's sport, we expect all its players to demonstrate impeccable manners, and we cannot tolerate any disturbances. Thus, by decision of Count Monnier, the contestants from Novigrad and Skellige are hereby disqualified.
Gentleman's sport? Well, I'm a lady. And we ladies don't give a flying fart about a tourney where any measly prick can accuse us of cheating.
With round one completed, the standings are as follows. Agneta Skolt and Eric Van Vroeg both disqualified. Geralt of Rivia has defeated Hamel Om Denbali of Ophir. In the semi-final, Geralt shall face the defending champion, Ambassador Vaughn Hinn.
I am honored.
Thank you.
pleasure to play you.
The pleasure was mutual, I assure you. Congratulations, Witcher.
Stop desecrating Gwent!
Death to any and all new factions!
Seems there's some trouble brewing.
Scoot, Olius! Off your asses and hide to Skellige! Yeah, I love it, seal slurpers.
Please remain calm and stop the verbal attacks.
Stop your mum from fucking ferrets, Monier, and hands off our Gwent!
Maybe instead of hollering threats, you ought to just explain what it is you want.
We've said it plenty of times, yet no one ever listens!
Got me listening.
Gwent's an ancient pastime. Its rules were set ages ago.
Exactly. Determined in keeping with the laws of nature.
There should be four factions. That is the optimal number. We'll not tolerate the introduction of any others. It would disgrace the tradition.
Aye, leave our Gwent the fuck alone.
Enough of this. Didn't come here to jabber, but to break fucking heads in defense of tradition. Come on, lads.
Off a bit.
Ark, seeing triple, quadruple even.
Enough! I shall summon the guard.
I got this, Count. Sure, you can shut this tournament down, but there'll be another, with who knows what new rules. If you don't like them, don't enter. Play somewhere else however you want, but you'll never stop other folk from playing however they like.
Bollocks!
Like my good friend Zoltan Chive says, if one says you're talking bollocks, they could be right, they could be wrong. But if multiples say you're talking bollocks, well, you probably are. So let's take a vote. Who else here thinks I'm full of it?
Zoltan Chive? Haven't seen that rascal in ages. How's he doing?
Zoltan's just fine.
Attention, everyone! Our outing's taken a new turn. We're to sit and drink vodka with Zoltan's pal!
Gentlemen, wait. We've still the final round of the tournament to play.
Final? Fuck that! I, Yaki Raffenberg, do hereby declare my participation in this tournament. And I demand to play the victor. We'll settle whether this Skellige faction's worth a flaming bag of shit once and for all.
Agreed, but please, show some patience. We must first play a pre-final.
In the pre-final, Count Monier, representing the Skellige faction, shall face Geralt of Rivia, also playing with a Skellige deck.
My brother's dream has come true. Skellige in the final, and played by both contestants.
Good luck.
I'll be famous one day, as famous as you.
best man has won, playing the best faction to boot.
Thanks. Good game.
Skellige won! What a bundle of pish! Tournament's not done! Now, it's my turn.
That is what we agreed. Let us resolve our differences here and now.
Now to determine the ultimate victor! Geralt of Rivia, playing the Skellige faction, shall face Yaki Raffenberg, playing...
Skoyatel!
Let the better man, or dwarf, win!
Famous one day, as famous as you.
Blisters. What hurts most is fucking Skellige won. But as they say, tough shit. Congrats. Come on, lads. Let's get soused.
No, you must stay, for I wish to treat you all to a tipple. We must toast the premier of the new faction. And if anyone wishes to play a friendly match of Gwent, I see no reason why not. Thank you for everything, Witcher.
No problem. Had fun.
You proved yourself a true Gwent master. Here, the grand prize. You earned it.
Thank you very much, Count.
Thank you once more for deigning to take part in my little tournament. I hope we shall meet again.
Who knows? Farewell.